Am I now in the distant future or in the very distant past?